actually at Park City this time because I have a film that I directed called Teenage Paparazzo. It's a documentary about celebrity culture through the eyes of a young, aspiring paparazzi kid. I've gone snowboarding a couple times, with Oakley in fact, here at Sundance over the years. Better than a beginner, with the balls of an expert. Every guy here thinking you like them too, so you can. Yeah, I'm excited to learn from these guys because I got a lot to learn. Try to shit on another guy, cause I can see through what you're telling me.
You want me to fall in love to help your self-esteem. I tried to snowboard once. It took me 2 days, and all I did was fall. So my challenge is to get Zach Leach to teach me how to snowboard.
Hi, I'm Paris Hilton.
And I'm Doug Reinhardt.
And we're here at Sundance snowboarding.
At Oakley's Learn to Ride Sundance.
Last night we saw Teenage Paparazzo, which our friend Adrian Greener directed and I was also featured in. So we came for that and also to do some snowboarding and skiing. Well, I'm really bad at snowboarding and Doug's really good, so he doesn't really need to be trained, but he wanted to ski with them, he thought it'd be fun, and I want to learn.
Can't learn from anyone better than these Oakley guys. Think I'm gonna let you go and pour that shit on me. You're just a... Thank you.